guys, for real this time, welcome to AnimeFest Cosplay Competition 2011. For those of you who don't know who I am, shame on all of you. I am Count D. I will be your saint. So, I think everyone was here. I'm not going to do the whole fucking thing again because I don't want to be yelled at and I don't have space. Love you. Alright, so I guess we can actually... I realized I was an engineer also. I guess we can go ahead and start. So, guys, be sure to give lots of applause. Make sure you love them because they love their costumes and all that good stuff. I'd also, before we start, like to thank Funimation for providing us with prize support for this event. That's right. It's not fun until it's Funimation. I don't know, is that their tagline? Anyway, alright, I guess so without further ado, we'll go ahead and start. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna switch to this mic now, that way they have one to walk on stage. We're going to be starting with the novice category. Give them lots of applause. These are people who have just been to their first con, maybe, or just competing for the first time, okay? Alright, so first up in our novice category, we have Autumn and Harold as Karakuro from Naruto.
That's a lot of armor, and those stretches, dude, that makes me feel like I'm going to Pilates or something again.
Anyway, next up we have Mackenzie Aaron as Stella Lizzie from Suji in Wonderland.
Pretty intense. Come on, come on. in a mansion and I realized my track in. I had bad experiences with venues. Next up is Laura Robinson as Yuna from Final Fantasy X-2. You still haven't found him yet, by the way, have you? It's just how the story goes. Don't judge me. Next up we have Evil Twins Cosplay from Sengoku Ozuma. They have been evil to me. Is that like one of those things that you never know what's about? So next up we have Sid Brom as Boogie Boogie from Nightmare Before Christmas. Next up we have Vietnam Cosplay as Princess Toya and Tsubasa combos.
Sword.
have Hyper Strike Cosplay from Spirited Away.
Zombies are weird aliens that were talking.
lady eats sushi from Princess Mononoke. Side note for you guys while you're looking at this costume, 130 hours went into this costume of hand embroidery. That deserves some applause.
I've never seen something quite as gruesome in my pet shop.
are even on the streets of New Orleans as this next Shinga Studios with Resident Evil video games.
Rally cry that we can scream down the halls.